Hello friends, I am going to teach you how to make an ice cube. Take a cup. If you want big cube, you can take a big cube glass, and you pour plain water in the cup and keep it in the freezer for 1 or 2 hours. If you keep 1 hour, only the outside will be the frozen and below it will be full of water. Thank you.